Corrective jaw surgery, or orthognathic surgery, is a group of procedures performed to correct dentofacial irregularities, most commonly manifested as misalignments of the jaws. These deformities not only cause malocclusion or bad bite, but also create problems in the temporomandibular joint, the TMJ, and the airway, resulting in difficulties chewing, swallowing, speaking, and breathing. While the surgery is performed to correct functional problems, patients' appearance may be dramatically improved as a result. Open bite is a condition where the upper and lower front teeth do not touch when the mouth is closed or at rest. An open bite can lead to a number of oral health conditions, including tooth wear, tooth breakage, and TMJ disorders. It may also cause speech problems, known as lisping, in some individuals. Open bite surgery involves removing some of the bone of the upper jaw to move it to a new position. Once the jaws are aligned, plates and screws are used to secure the bones in place. Protruding lower jaw is corrected in a procedure called mandibular setback surgery. The tooth-bearing portion of the lower jaw is separated from its base and moved backward for proper alignment. In a similar way, receding lower jaw, or weak chin, is corrected with mandibular advancement surgery. In this case, the tooth-bearing portion of the lower jaw is repositioned forward. Orthognathic surgeries are commonly performed in combination with orthodontic treatments and may take several years to complete.